people using the new Thames Link service have complained about delays, cancellations and overcrowding ever since it opened in May. Network South East admit there have been problems with microprocessors, which on occasions have meant trains refusing to move. The Thames Link service, which costs £70 million, is meant to provide a frequent service linking the north of Britain with southern region without the need to change trains in central London. Today, Chris Green, the director of Network South East, is meeting the companies responsible for the electronics in the trains to press for urgent modifications to try to sort out the problem.